How's it all? It's our third visit this year to the village. We find it as part of our corporate social investment initiative at Bidvest Insurance, and it is great uplifting. It's an initiative that we've got. We're here today to hand over the obstacle course that we donated to the Live Village. And you know, it's one thing that we can do a whole heap of stuff for the children with regards academically, but it's also quite nice to give them something that will develop their motor skills and they can get a bit of energy outside, play around, develop their muscles and that. And you know, this Live Village concept is absolutely fantastic. We bought into it as a Bidvest Insurance point of view, and it's a great uplifting to come here.
My third visit to the village today. I absolutely love coming here. It's an awesome experience. I love being with all the children. It makes me feel very humble and appreciate what I have at home.
We've contributed something not only to Live itself, but more particularly to the children, and uplifted their lives and made a difference in their lives. And hopefully one day we'll see them in the business world and they'll remember not only ourselves, but every other business unit that has come out here to assist them and develop them in their livelihoods.